Italy in the javelin, and Andreas Torkelsen, Avramenko. Not a big field, but a good field. Vesely, who's been in good form this year, obviously, is trying to take advantage of these good conditions, or not good conditions, it's sometimes tricky conditions. It's a weird stadium for the wind. It was normally on their backs here, and look at that. This is in the second round, and Vesely, who was already leading with an 83-58 from the first round, has just produced that a few moments ago, 87-68, to extend his lead. Torkelsen is in second place at the moment with 82-12.